or does it actually kill the seed?
It interrupts the growing process. So it doesn't technically kill the seed. What happens is the seed starts to sprout and it kills then.
All right, so it doesn't mean it kills it this year, it's going to come back next year?
No. No. So what you're trying to do, that's why the timing is so important, because you want to catch it just as that seed is starting to sprout. That's when a pre-emergent weed killer is the most effective. Yes, sir?
Controlling clover comes up in it. How do you do that?
Is the clover up already?
Oh, yeah.
You do that with a post-emergent weed killer. And the product you're looking for, the chemical, is 2,4-D. 2,4-D kills your dicots, but not your monocots. And what that means is seeds either come up with one seed leaf or two. So the monocots come up with one seed leaf. Those are your grasses. Dicots come up with two seed leaves. Those are your broadleaf weeds. It kills these, doesn't kill these.
Shannon,
yes.
Is it the same as nut sage? Is that
nut sedge is its own particular little beastie. That's nasty stuff. And we do have products. Pro-sedge is one that will kill, that's specific to nutsedge because it is a monocot. So it's coming up with one seed leaf. So anything you put on that, anything that'll control a grass except a real specific sedge product, if it's going to kill the nutsedge, it's going to kill your lawn too. So that's why you need to look for those products that are very specific to nutsedge. But yeah, that's a difficult one too.
One thing to point out quickly with 2,4-D and centipede specifically, be careful. Always read the label and make sure that it's saying that you can apply it to the specific type of grass that you have. 2,4-D can irritate centipedes, just be careful.
And that's an excellent point. Whenever you're buying any pesticide, herbicide, fungicide, you want to make sure A, the pest you're trying to control is on there, and B, the plant you're trying to save is on there, so that you're applying the right chemical to the right plant.
Best to control clover in early spring.
Yes, so it is best to control clover in early spring. The always the case to try to control something before it seeds. But again, with the early spring, if you're putting a post-emergent weed killer down, early spring isn't necessarily the best time because your warm season grass won't have greened up yet. And that's when you can really see damage. So sometimes you have to be patient. And this year particularly, it took a long time for our warm season grasses to green up this year because we had those two late frosts in April. And that slowed down the greening up of our warm season grasses. And some people applied their post-emergent herbicide a little too soon and damaged their lawns. So you really want to make sure that you're applying those post-emergent herbicides only after the grasses have greened up.